Hey cheaters, it's Rachel. What's up with you today?
I am so ready for another BTS TikTok compilation. They are generally the best things to watch. Just watching them and knowing that ARMY edit these TikTok compilations just show me that us ARMY really do have the same emotions about our boys, and it gets me so excited. We are on number 6 today with the compilations of Baby Mochis. There is no more time to waste. Let's get it. Everybody, I would advise you to take a sip of your Hoby water already, because we about to get unholy. The fact that it's starting off with Tay Tay, you know it's gonna be good. Let's go. Oh my gosh, I wasn't expecting that, but I love it. Yeah. Oh, these songs. That's fine. I'll go back. Like, these boys are real. I love seeing Hoby in that, like, just chilled vibe where he's getting into his, like, raps and everything. He is in his element, and it's just so spicy. Dino, she ain't gonna find that nigga that beat that pussy redder than me. Excuse me?
Hi, ladies.
Would you not just die if they pointed at you and looked in your eyes?
Hey y'all, I'm here with my best friend. Best friend, show them your moves. Go. You don't get it, I guess. Okay, I'm next, best friend. Get the camera. Dougie, idea.
Something in this room is hot.
Yes.
And it's not these hot tamales.
Oh, I like that.
And it's not these hot tamales.
Honestly, all of these TikToks just make me go crazy. But I feel like you'd relate, you know, when you have a bias. As soon as you see them, sometimes I don't even know what to do with myself. Like, I can't.
It's hot, and it's not these hot tamales.
Yes.
Bye guys, hi ladies.
Do you get deja vu?
If you wanna see some wet ass pussy,
this dude named Michael used to ride motorcycles. Tick bigger than a tower. I ain't talking about Eiffels.
The edits. Army is naughty. Is it just me, or is there just something about where you see baby BTS compared to normal day BTS, and it makes you feel like so many different emotions at once? Like, you want to cry, you want to just be like, oh my gosh, like, look how much you've grown. There's just so many different thoughts in my head, but this makes me emotional. Teeny weeny baby Jungkook, it's not teeny weeny baby anymore.
And lovely. Yeah.
Baby, I'm thugging. I can't be your boyfriend.
If only you were mine. Cutie, if sexy, lovely.
I could be, but I don't know if I should be.
If only you were mine. If only you were mine.
I can't be yours, baby. No, I'd be on tour crazy.
If only you were mine. If only you were mine. You're exciting, boy. Come find me. Your eyes hold me. Girl, come ride me.
Cook. Yoongi's tongue moments are just illy, girl.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down inside of me. Quit, jump out, but you let it get inside of me. And tell them what I'm ready, never tell them where I'm about to be. I'll run down on them before I have a night. Running me, drop your shot, bite your lip. Ask for them all while you ride that now.
That's so sick. Someone sent me that.
Can't even get in.
Yes. Yes. That emphasis. All the different outfits as well.
Leg out.
Look at me now.
Look at me now. No big. I feel like Pac. I shoot a shot. I'm coming in hot.
At first, I was like, as a joke. But bro, I don't think it's
photo shoot though, that's incredible.
I can do this all day. Back it up, back it up.
Oh!
I'm crying on my tears and that's fucking pathetic.
So what's the character?
Oh, come right.
I love you since this morning, no, just for aesthetic. I wanna touch your body, so fucking electric. I know you're scared of me, you say that I'm too eccentric.
Oh my god, that look.
That's fucking pathetic.
Characteristic that distinguishes these
the way they go with the songs is amazing.
There's only one answer. Instinct!
Hey,
I had to get off the leash. I had to get off the leash. I had to get off the leash.
Dude, she's
just not
there. Oh, yeah!
You couldn't tell.
I need to repost that because that couldn't be more true.
I had to get off the leash. I had to get off the leash.
You can clearly tell who's the attractive silly here.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
They were some nice shots.
Georgia, oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. And I still be on the way, on the way, yeah.
Oh,
juice, can I sip on the cup? Mix it with some 1942 and I'm beating
girl,
you up.
Girl, you chosen. Fuck it up when you bust wide open. It's the ocean. I'm just imposing that you give it to me.
Hey, what you sneak link. But you my weakest link. Okay. Yeah, boy, that dick is weak. So what the fuck you think?
I wouldn't mind being in between that sample. That aesthetic for Jim. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Feeling. I need to listen to that song again.
I'm sweet and salty, mix it up and down my body. Love to hate me, praise me, shame me.
You can mention it my name. We
don't like what you say. I don't give a fuck. Y'all can suck my dick.
So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans.
aesthetic ones they do.
맞지? 틀리죠?
아, 이럴 수가.
저거예요.
접시가 있어요. Thank you guys.
반갑습니다, 여러분. I'm very satisfied.
아, 죽을 수
my type.
I wanna fuck you slow with the lights on, lights on, lights on, lights on. Be you the only one I got my sights on, sights on, sights on, sights on.
I used to hear a simple song that was until you came along.
Oh, I love the magical edits of Jiminy.
Cosas al oído para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo.
Never sour, I'm just smoking something much
better. She asked me if I do this every day. I said often, not so many times. You wrote the wave, not so often.
Gummy smile.
Love you, but
loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes.
Stop putting Ed Sheeran songs, I'm gonna cry.
Bye guys, hi ladies.
Bye.
I swear, Jin looks exactly the same, just more handsome. Hey, to the beat, let's go. I can't speak, guys.
That's right. Like that show music.
Yeah, that's cool.
Okay, I wasn't expecting that they'd show that after, so let me just in case anyone missed it, just in case you guys missed it, I'll go back for you.
That's right. Like that show music.
Yeah, that's cool, but he ain't like me.
Army?
The fucking god.
You can clearly tell.
I love that edit.
Who's the attractive ceiling here?
My name is Kim Namjoon, also known as RM, the lead up to all BTS.
Oh. my goodness.
There he is! There's my favorite boy! It started with the whisper, and that
was when I kissed her. Oh my god, this makes me so happy! Exciting boy, come find me. Your eyes told me, girl, come ride me.
You're exciting boy, come find me. Your eyes told me, girl, come ride me.
Papi duro, papi.
Dice que llega después de las 12, después de las 12, después de las 12. Y andan camionetas que parecen troces, que parecen troces, que parecen troces. Ella mueve el culo pa' que se lo gocen, pa' que se lo.
Oh my gosh! Any mic drop edit is just the best. Wow. That goes past so, so quickly. Oh my goodness. These TikToks generally give me life. Like, I was just watching it and I was smiling so much. And it's just mad to think that simple TikTok edits of our boys can give us so much happiness. Not just happiness though. Our emotions go all over the place. It's amazing. But anyways, guys, if you like this video, then please give me a thumbs up. Also, hit that subscribe button if you want to see more. But anyways, tune in next time.